don't think I'm going to get anywhere in this race. I am actually where I should be, really.
Green flag.
Yeah, I don't know, if someone gets damaged. Well, there's one in the wall. It's one position. And these are the guys that come out of the pits.
Slow car ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Slow car ahead. Car stopped on the right. The next car's the leader. Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
There's a few cars there, I lost count.
The lead is pitting now.
Wrecked his car. Escaped back to the pits. Someone else has gone in. See where I come out after all that. Anything's a bonus from 20th. Yes. Great race here last night, took out on the last lap by somebody trying to go around the outside of the bus stop. You had to go around the outside of someone else, lost it and came back on the track, just 90 degrees, boom, took me out on the way. Thank you. that the guy that spun out? Well, was flipped out by the looks of it. It's better to be 2 seconds a lap quicker than me, so they should be on me by the end of this lap. Next lap. If they've not got some sort of permanent damage.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 1:46.577. New fastest lap for you.
Hey, hey.
That won't help your cause.
Clear on the left.
That was like perfect timing.
Right side. Still there. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
He's got a damaged wing. Focus, Barton.
You got a slow car.
Why are you driving in the middle of the track?
Car stop on the left. Go right. The car in P23 just set the fastest lap.
Exactly.
1:46.319.
Oh, definitely.
Ah, no, not putting it.
New fastest lap for you. You're in the top 10.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. I don't.
Did you get a 4X?
Yeah, I don't know how. That was the lightest contact ever.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't get it, really. Oh, God, front wing damage.
Your pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 2.6.
The gaggle of cars there, what's going on? Oh, immersion braking. Not as bad as a disappearing stadium right next to you.
The leader is running 1:47.183. You've just set your fastest lap of the session. Just set your fastest lap of the session. That was your fastest lap of the session.
I don't know how I made a big mistake in T1. Okay, so now they're a bit erratic. I don't know what's going to happen now. This could end up in a big accident. I don't want to hold back. Because I'll lose out. But I mean, if I get caught up in a crash, that's what's worse. I mean, I should be grateful for what I've got, to be honest. I'm punching way above my weight here.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel. The car in P18 just set the fastest lap.
Wow.
1:46.086.
Oof. Plunk, I think. Whoa, stay off there, I don't want any X's. This car's fragmented out quite a bit. Little fights here and there. Yeah. Thought all kinds of wrong, didn't I?
Thank you, Peter.
Right, look at this. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? They're all going wide there. What about the day when you take that away? I'll be ready for it.
White flag this time.
What is ruining my lip? Oh my god. Some people.
Sorry, Colin. Sorry, sir. My bad.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Gone wide. This means we could have side by side into this next corner. It's the car with the damage as well. At least that's alright.
Car stopped on the right. You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
I don't know what to make
of
that,
right? That was fun.
I don't know what to make.
Alright, there's checkered flag.
Thank you, we're right.
Nice run, solid work.
I can't believe that small path gave me so much. I lost so much straight line speed and understeer.
I know, that's really disappointing. Sorry about that, man.
No need to say sorry, mate. It wasn't your fault.
I didn't even feel it. I seen the 4X and thought it was just net code, and then I seen your wing.